Hey there, everyone. So I am at the mouth of the Escalante off the main channel, Lake Powell. It is 10 a.m., April 3rd, 2022. Lake elevation's about 3523. I just came down from Hall's Creek, formerly known as Hall's Bay, right next to Bullfrog where I'm camping. So I'm gonna go into Escalante here. I'm gonna probably roll this the whole way up, so it might be kind of a long video, but I'm gonna end with going into 50 mile and then under Gregory Bridge, aka Gregory Arch. It's amazing, the mouth of the Escalante, the stuff that's sticking out right now that we were going over with our boats just even last year when it was about 35 feet higher. So a lot more narrow entrance. Speaking of arches, here's a little tiny window peeking out. I've never seen that before. Just inside the entrance. No, my eyes were deceiving me. That's just a rock sitting there in front. I thought that was sunlight coming through. Anyhow, here I go. there.